Okay, we got everything set up, ready to go again here. Hopefully for the, well, I know I've got this pass, and then I'll have one pass with the smaller punch. And that's some pressure flaking to do. So yeah, I don't think it'll be done, definitely, in this video. But we'll see. It went. I thought it pulled off of it. That's real good. Drop it down and break it. lift that one. I really wish I could see this. Anticlimactic. All that just for them. Come on. There we go. Thank you. time. Get that stupid lip flake out of there, then. Messed everything up. Without trying to make too many excuses, it looks like there'd been a little some concrete right there. I think what I'm going to do is stop at this point, because, I mean, I've got to kind of work these edges down and just sit here and do a lot of picking around and stuff, which is really nothing to see on camera, but I'll try to get the edges set up. I think I'm done as far as running any more passes. I'm going to decide what I'm going to do here with the base, but I'll be back hopefully in one last video.